For Jason, Christmas couldn't come fast enough.
If Aunt Tess got me the Robosaurus, then Mom and Dad must have gotten me the build-your-own Brachiosaurus kit.
But when a mysterious package arrives a week early,
nobody is opening anything until Christmas.
His incurable curiosity might get him caught in the act.
Come on, Robosaurus. An egg? Where'd you get that?
Tommy, get out! I told you to leave me alone!
It's hatching. This is impossible. It's a real pterosaur.
And while the prehistoric pet of his dreams may be more than he can handle.
Spot, no! No eating the Christmas tree!
Mom's home!
We've got to hide him in the closet!
What are you doing in your brother's room?
Just playing.
I'm sure your brother doesn't want you in here.
Sure, why not?
They've been acting weird all day.
With the help of his little brother. Jason not only learns the true meaning of the season, he sets off on an awesome holiday adventure. Porch Light Entertainment presents The Christmas Dinosaur.